Whatever, dude. What's this building? It's your fucking hotel. Get out. What are we going to do with the other day in 3/4? Because the food sucks.
Oh, yeah.
It does suck, too. They took us to a place called the Fox and the Hound, and I'm pretty sure that's what we were eating. I don't know which one they were serving that night, but I can tell you this. It needed ketchup.
Did you get the part about the Scottish National?
Ketchup. I wanted to take my son to see St. Paul's Cathedral, the second largest cathedral in the world, but it was closed because the next day was the Queen's birthday. I'm like, well, this is a church. Jesus doesn't take a day off because this woman aged. What if this were the day I wanted to give my life to Christ? It wasn't. But what if it would have been? I'd have been screwed. I have no idea what you would ever get the Queen of England for her birthday. That's going to be a tough old rod to shove around. I bought my wife a breast implant for her birthday. And I've never been a big fan of plastic surgery, but I have to admit I've had a lot of fun playing with these things. I haven't given them to her yet. Just keep them on my tour bus and get it real.